So I adjusted the holdover on this laser for 10 yards. That way I can practice my holdovers from the house. Overall, I think the Mantis Blackbeard is a very neat system.